are revegetating a riparian zone about 25k south of Dubbo on the Macquarie River. And the reason that we're doing that is to try and return some of the biodiversity to the riverbank. Today we're working with some clients from the Work for the Dole program under the direction of the Indigenous Concepts and Networking ICaN group.
Well, I'm a Walwin man. My family are from Warren, Bree Warren, Burke sort of area. We're on Mark Carter's property. I actually played rugby with him from when I was about 18. And I didn't know this was, you know, his place we were coming to.
Yep, I know Jamie from old football days, so it was good to see a familiar face come out, and with a few of his blokes taking part in the scheme, so that was good. Yeah, a bit of a laugh and a bit of muck around and get the job done, sort of thing. Yeah.
I guess what we're trying to teach is not just the practical side of getting a job, or you know, being able to fill out an application or make a resume. It's about the interaction, like the communication stuff, being able to communicate with different people on different levels, from government to landholders, to our own mob as well.
Got some a great labour force working with us today, which is fantastic, so it makes the job a lot easier. And we're planting long stem tube stock, which are specifically designed for riparian or riverbank zones.
A lot of our Aboriginal community are based in town, and there are only a few sites or a few places that we tend to visit or tend to go to or tend to frequent.
Yeah, they're good young fellas, easy to get on with. Yeah, only happy to be, I think, yeah, too happy to be.
We don't often get a chance in the work we do to get out on country. I think it's something that's really, I guess, a lot of Aboriginal people hold pretty close to their heart. I mean, in this sort of group, we've got, you know, half a dozen fellas, all from different backgrounds, and I guess all from different communities too, across the western regions. And they're all in the same boat. They're all unemployed, they all want to work, they all just need an opportunity, and that's what we're trying to provide. Very important for me. It really brings home what we're doing. I guess it gives us a sense of what we're doing is right. And because the boys are enjoying it so much, it makes me, you know, proud, happy.
They were good. They were happy to be here, I think, and they done a good job. So yeah, from all angles was positive from our side of things, yeah.
The support he's given to me personally and to the boys while we've been here has been amazing. He can see obviously the advantages of having this stuff done on his land, and it gives us again an opportunity to do something where we would never have ever got an opportunity to do it at.
All of the 3.5 k's of this riparian zone has been fenced out, so there's no stock in there whatsoever. So these plants will get a real chance.
If we can keep it that way, or in the river and its environment or better, we'll we see it as a good thing, and then it goes hand in hand in with our running of the farm. And then we'd just like to see things be healthy, so you know, the revegetation to us is a good idea.
Great opportunity to work with a, you know, very enthusiastic landholder who's going to see some real change over the next five or 10 years.